Hi, I'm Brian Yezel with Frigid Fluid Company, and I'm here to talk to you about the operating end of the casket lowering device. Around the office, we like to talk about how the operating end makes up about 95% of the issues that arise over the life of the device. The operating end contains all of the moving parts, all of the important gears, the speed control of the casket lowering device. What we did a good job designing here at Frigid is it only takes two screws to remove the operating end. We do that because when you need to repair the equipment, it's best to send it into Frigid Fluid to have a certified technician work on it. So what happens when you have an issue? The best thing to do is hopefully you have a backup device around. If you don't, you can buy an operating end on its own. I highly recommend that. When you get the operating end to replace your bad one, what you do is you just remove the screw here with the Allen key that comes with every single device. And by removing both, you're able to remove the side rails from the operating end. Once you have the operating end on its own, give us a call and we'll send you a box. Here's an example of the box right here. It's just too easy.